Wooden box. I sensed that it was important, but I had only seconds to examine it. A flash of light, the sound of breaking glass, and I was back in Arcane's lab. They rushed me away, and Dr. Phillips took the box, saying,
Jillian, get her to quarantine, and call Victor. Tell him we've found what he's been looking for.
Welcome, Inspector. I am the ghost of the Unicorn Bride. As I mentioned in my letter, someone murdered me. Please make your way up the hill to my fanciful unicorn castle, where you must dig through dozens of junk-filled rooms.
Thomas, it's Victor Thorne. I need a blood sample from Angelica Gomez. I heard from Jillian that she's been acting strangely, so I need to get in her head and see what's troubling her. Bring the sample up to the psychic lab as soon as it's ready. I'd like to get this done before Miss Vale arrives. Thanks. Thomas, it's Victor Thorne.
I sat nervously in the chair, praying it would reveal the answers I was seeking. Suddenly, the Psi-Link activated, tearing my consciousness from this reality and transporting it deep into the mind of Agent Gomez.
Thank you.